Hello everybody, this is Redgamer. Welcome back to Let's Play Mcnostalgia. Alright. Fifteen more bottles. Okay, the bottles are there. Time to do some terraforming, get rid of some of these lily pads. So what I want to do is blast all that the way through there. Of course we'll have to cut some down some trees that are blocking the path. Oh, the sun's going down again. Because the more we get updates we get through Minecraft, the more things I'll be able to do. Let's go sleep off the night. That you can see the glow when you're underwater, but up here you can't really see it. Now we can go blast all the way through. Do some terraforming. Let's plant down the TNT. And the rest that doesn't get blown up. Oh. Probably have to blast all the way. Dig it, the rest out. Blow the rest down. No, I didn't blow up that. You know what? Should cut this tree down. I want to save the wood. Another block. The rest can burn. Come on, blow up. Oh, an apple. The rest changed, but why didn't the first one do it? Another apple. Trees that were damaged in the way. Like this one, we'll cut that down. Now, what we're going to do now, I'm gonna let the water come through. There's a new cave, but we won't worry about that just yet. Oh, I fell in. this iron. Gotcha. I need to dig my way out. Dig out, dig out, dig out, dig out. You know what, let's go down here and explore a bit. I don't need coal, we've got plenty of coal. But I do want iron. Yes, there's a way up here. Up, 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 up we go. Clear a path. Pickaxe. Yeah, I just decided to do some terraforming this episode. Bucket of water. I just want to get rid of the grass. Doing some terraforming. Get rid of the zombie meat. Pick up all this dirt. Another apple. That way we can get from my new base and my old one much quicker this way. Pick up all the dirt. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. I'm not really liking the way the water's acting in this old version of the game. The reason why I'm turning it back to dirt is because we're going to place water on it. This may take a long time to do. I might do this off screen. This is Redgamer75 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one. Peace out.